So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay. Boot Hill is this live-streamed fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend, and we'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
This boat's not creepy at all.
Begins at the infamous Boot Hill Town Square, where weapons are plentiful, but guns are sparse. Let's see how they fare.
Don't start! You can't finish!
Someone needs to nuke this dead-end two-horse town on the face of the earth. Sorry about that, folks.
trying to come at me?
I'll get them when their backs hurt.
One more down.
I didn't sign up for this.
We've got new blood making moves today, folks. This Boot Hill is gonna be a good one. The dead remains of all Boot Hill participants are legally property of Doc Ketchum, LLC. For inquiries about dead loved ones, email us at deadfamily@boothill.com.
You having fun?
Oh!
Can you see bloodthirsty battles for nothing but glory and total supremacy? Shooting the kidneys. I get good money for those. It's my insulation policy. Our first group begins in the infamous Boot Hill Town Square, where weapons are plentiful, but guns are sparse. Let's see how they fare. The doc wants to take a moment to thank one of our sponsors, Twisty Creamy. Only ice cream that's Doc Ketchum approved.
Now it's jelly.
Ah.
got it.
We've got new blood making moves today, folks. This Boot Hill is gonna be a good one. Someone needs to nuke this dead-end two-horse town off the face of the earth. Mike, sorry about that, folks.
How am I so good at this?
Barbecue time!
Change is inevitable!
Fucking Banteros!
I'm starting to think this sink has promise, but they have a beast of a challenge up ahead.
From the side.
You're giving me no choice here.
Bad move.
Searching for the suspect!
You just added to your sentence!
Establishing their dominance. Our rising star is finally ready to enter our patented Boot Hill Tunnel of Aggression!
I will beat you!
There's a corpse born every minute!
What?
Headshots like that bring a new meaning to the term one-hit wonder. shoot in the kidneys. I get good money for those. It's my insulation policy. Our new competitor may be a star, but this fork in the tunnel will ultimately decide their fate.
I'll knock you out!
You want to be when you grew up? A sad little cubicle monkey? Not on your life. So run away with the circus. Your old pal Doc Ketchum is always on the lookout for fresh meat. I mean, talent. Participants are legally property of Doc Ketchum, LLC. For inquiries about dead loved ones, email us at deadfamily@moothill.com. This state has crushed the competition so far. But how will they face against the reigning Moot Hill champion, the Skeleton? The Doc wants to take a moment to thank one of our sponsors, Twisty Creamy, the only ice cream that's Doc Ketchum approved.
Don't let him see you.
You done fucked up. This won't get us new recruits. Nothing else.
This is what I live for. Mowing down enemies with no remorse. A perfect finale to this fatal trial of Boot Hill. Who knows what we'll see when we return?
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Yes.